floating in the water? What is that in the water? Surely not the miller in the water? Oh God, oh God, only knows. Somebody come, somebody tell, somebody save him. Somebody yell. Somebody come here. Somebody now. Somebody, somebody, somebody's drowned. Get him out on the bank. Pull him out, somebody. Kiss the air to his mouth. To his mouth, please, somebody. I can't swim. Never learned how. Never, never, somebody. Somebody's. I can't swim. I will drown. Somebody, somebody, somebody's drowned. I can't save him. I can't save him. I can't stop his body like a nightmare floating down river. I can't save him. I can't save him. I can't stop his body like a nightmare floating down river. And out to sea. The same patch of sky. How many lifetimes of water have passed by my eye since the away. the sentence of darkening light. I need to work it out. Has changed. What did it mean? What did I know? How did this river flow? And what were the shapes and the shades of my hope when the miller first entered my life? My down, Miller, let's talk. Under this deepening sky, with its growing stars. And you must tell me all the tales you gathered from farther than far. I remember when I first saw you across the river, I called you over. I smelt the story on your skin, and I had the sense of someone arriving from somewhere, some otherness. I want to learn the language of, or someone in possession of a map. For something bigger than the back of my hand, I want to understand what leads a man to leave everything he knows and follow his dreams and desires. You know I have them too, but you don't see them, do you? Don't look at me like that. Unravel that ribbon of mine. Dream where it leads. That's what I want from my life. I don't want to be a hemmed-in fantasy, a homespun bride, a tethered wife. When she glimpses the open road, wonders what lies. lies beyond. And how she might have lived. Miller, why don't you speak? Why don't you utter? There's sweat on your brow, and your palms are greasy as butter. You're reaching for my hand, rising on one knee, opening that halo of the mouth as if to finally speak. Oh, for God's sake, you won't ask me that question, will you? I'll have to say no. The sky is full of gathering clouds. The air is ripe for a storm. The heaven-sent rain is about to pour down. The heaven-sent rain is about to pour down. Again and again the rain, again and again rain. Can you feel? Just wait to feel its liquid pattern on your skin. And in it wishes might be falling, to land in rivers as glitterings of fish swimming beneath the surface of things. If you reach out to catch, to grasp a wish in your hands, who knows what questions to a dream just might find their answers. Again and again the rain is coming, and in it wishes might be falling, falling, to land in rivers as glitterings of fish swimming beneath the and the surface of things. If you reach out to catch a wish in your hands, who knows what questions to a dream, what questions to a dream just my again. And again. I retraced my way back, back to the beginning, only to find I'm at the last line. Grief leaves its story on each page of green leaves, leaves it for the wind, for the wind to see. Perhaps I left too soon. Perhaps I didn't say the things which could have changed this story line. Perhaps I could have turned again and again, until a different ending. Not water as his shroud, not last words face down in my dream of water's wanderlust, water's wanderlust contaminated downstream. For the river, each little tiniest of wave is a blessing renewed by rain. Thank you. which can only mean one thing. That green is the horizon's and swell the river with desire. Fall down now upon the path of dark. I will fall.